landing upon the scene is some sort of dangerous entity or dangerous idea or something, some impending doom. What might that be?
Aliens.
Aliens. Okay, ready? Perfect. Here we go. Look. React. Respond. Good. Giant s'mores descend upon the scene. All right, ready? Look. React. Respond. All right.
All right, so next we're going to get a couple of folks up here to do a little scene for us, but I can almost guarantee that I'm going to not like some of the things they say. Like, just for real, I'm just not gonna like it. So, I'm gonna say ding. And when I say ding, they're going to rewrite essentially the last thing that they said. And I'm gonna keep on doing that until they say something that I think is funny. So, can I get two folks up here to do that? To play ding? Yeah. Alright, I need a relationship for these two.
Boyfriend and girlfriend.
Boyfriend and girlfriend.
Aww.
So do you want to go to the movie tomorrow?
We always go to the movies. Ding. We always go where we want. Ding. We always go where I don't want to go.
Okay, where do you want to go?
Not anywhere with you.
Then why don't we just break up right now?
Ding.
Then why don't we just stop?
Ding.
Then why don't we ever even hang out?
Ding.
Then why don't we even bother?
Ding.
Then why do I even try?
Because you pay for the movies, for the dinner, and you bring me flowers to work, and it's all really very sweet, and I really do appreciate it. You try to make me happy.
And?
And what?
And you try...
I try to...
You try to make me happy. That's what a relationship is.
No. This is what we call, or I call, a one-sided relationship. You are my boyfriend, but I am not your girlfriend.
No. Here's what's gonna start happening. You're gonna start giving me your opinion, and you're gonna start caring, or we're done.
Ding.
Or we're through.
Ding.
Or I'm gone.
Where are you gonna go? Are you gonna go get me flowers? Ding. Where are you gonna go? Are you gonna go get me chocolate?
Ding.
Where are you gonna go? Are you gonna go get me a better boyfriend?
No.
What?
I'm gonna go that way. We always go the way you wanna go.
Alright, let's go this way then.
Ding.
Alright, let's go that way then.
Ding. No, wait.
I feel like staying right here. That sounds like fun.
If we stay here, we won't get to class on time.
We have class?
Yes. Biology. We are the example for class.
That's where you're going, mate.
Class is that way.
Ding.
Class is that way.
Ding.
crown.
All right. How are we gonna do this?
We did.
Oh. Okay.
Wait. I didn't use the bathroom.
But I don't.
Will you move your other leg? Our other leg?
Well, now we have an identity crisis.
I just need to pee, and if we don't get to the bathroom, I'm peeing on you.
Okay, but I'll wait outside.
Sure, why not?
Freeze!
with your girlfriend. I know
what
you were doing. I know what you were doing. You were out hanging with your girlfriend. And you know what you were doing then? You were picking up dudes in the club. I know what you
were doing.
Excuse me? I know
what you do. This is the way you're going to treat the mother of your future child? Excuse me? You're not going to talk to me that way!
Please!
Welcome to the board of executives.
I'm so happy.
Welcome.
Now what?
You go home.
Thank you.
Freeze! What have I told you about your grades?
I'm sorry.
This is the third time you have failed a quiz.
I just, you know, sometimes I think I'm in math, but really, it's not math, it's more English.
Marie, what are you talking about? How do you go into the wrong class?
Because there's this cute guy.
There's always a cute guy.
His name is Jimmy, and he's just trying to, he's really
calculus.
Okay, that's fine, but what he's trying to do is teach me calculus.
I thought you said you were in English.
Freeze.
What?
Lion King.
once in a while.
How's your daughter?
My daughter? Mm-hmm. She just graduated first grade.
Oh, go.
Tell me about your dog.
My dog, Paul, is very good. He's getting very up there in age. I had to take him to go on a walk this morning.
Freeze!
Well, if I didn't kill him and you didn't kill him, who did?
I was in the kitchen baking cookies. You want any?
Sonny, I? Sonny, you walk right in the middle of a murder scene.
What?
I'll take one of those cookies.
Okay, that's good. But where did they die?
Right about there.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Really?
Yeah.
Excuse me, sir, can you help me carry this large pile of coconuts?
slow down, buddy.
What, you want me to slow down with my coconuts?
Yes.
All right,
there you
let's
go.
One foot at a time, ready?
Okay.
One, two, three.
Three.
Oh.
Good morning, Baltimore.
Sharon. Have you been watching that musical again?
What musical? We're in it. It's
1962. Line, please.
You.
Line.
I have got it.
I'm staying in character just like you asked. Line.
I'm sorry, Sharon.
You're not that really good of a director.
Why that hairspray? This is grease.
To the cruiser.
I said backwards, not backwards.
Okay, miss. Have you been drinking tonight?
That's sexist.
Put your hands behind your back. We're taking you in.
I don't really know if I want a male cop touching me. It's my profession.
Profession?
It's legal in Nevada!
I met you yesterday.
No, I don't care.
We met at a conference.
You're taking this. No, I don't
can I just